This palace is a former imperial summer residence located in Vienna, Austria. The 1,441-room Baroque palace is one of the most important architectural, cultural, and historical monuments in the country. Since the mid-1950s, it has been a major tourist attraction. The history of the palace and its vast gardens spans over 300 years, reflecting the changing tastes, interests, and aspirations of successive Habsburg monarchs. The Hofburg is the former imperial palace in the center of Vienna, Austria. Built in the 13th century and expanded in the centuries since, the palace has been the seat of power of the Habsburg dynasty rulers, and today the official residence and workplace of the President of Austria. It was the principal imperial winter residence. Vienna City Hall. Rathaus is the seat of local government of Vienna, located on Rathausplatz in the Innerstadt district. Constructed from 1872 to 1883 in a neo-Gothic style according to plans designed by Friedrich von Schmidt, it houses the office of the mayor of Vienna as well as the chambers of the city council and Vienna Landtag Diet. Founded in 1572, the Spanish Riding School has put on performances in the Baroque Winter Riding School since 1735. These shows represent the highest form of equestrian art. The Spanish Riding School in Vienna is the only institution in the world at which the classic equestrian art of the high school has been preserved and practiced unchanged since the Renaissance. The Vienna State Opera is an Austrian opera house and opera company based in Vienna, Austria. It was originally called the Vienna Court Opera. In 1920, with the replacement of the Habsburg monarchy by the First Austrian Republic, it was renamed the Vienna State Opera. The members of the Vienna Philharmonic are recruited from its orchestra. St. Stephen's Cathedral is the mother church of the Roman Catholic Archdiocese of Vienna and the seat of the Archbishop of Vienna. The most important religious building in Vienna, St. Stephen's Cathedral has borne witness to many important events in Habsburg and Austrian history and has, with its multicolored tile roof, become one of the city's most recognizable symbols. With its magnificent gardens, this former residence of Prince Eugen von Savoyen is one of the most beautiful Baroque ensembles in the world and a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The Grab in Vienna is an exclusive and pulsating shopping street in the heart of the inner city with a plague column. The origin of this street dates back to the old Romans and it is surrounded by popular alleys, streets and places which stand for the typical flair, elegant tradition and gourmet pleasures. St. Charles Church is a Baroque church located on the south side of Karlsplatz in Vienna, Austria. Widely considered the most outstanding Baroque church in Vienna, as well as one of the city's greatest buildings, the church is dedicated to St. Charles Borromeo, one of the great counter-reformers of the 16th century. The Prater is a large public park in Vienna's 2nd district. A fascinating world awaits visitors and guarantees entertainment for both young and old. Full of turbulent roller coasters, spooky ghost trains and attractions of all sorts, there is hardly any other place in the world to challenge your senses in this intoxicating way.